Triple trouble here. Well, double trouble because Chef isn't here. And we decided to do some vlogging today. We have like three trainings. We're now doing some shooting. We have some physical training and some shooting again. And after that, Chef picks us up. We're going to The Hague and have Topsport on tour.
Which is kind of a college tour thing we're doing. Let people ask us questions and get to know us a little better.
Yeah. And I think that's fun.
Yes, very fun.
And we have got about Evelyn. She's a bit of camera shy.
Script.
Oh ja, dus van script ook.
Blitzy!
Maar ik weet niet meer, dat is een evolutie van het eentje, maar ik weet. Oh ja.
We are going to do some weightlifting.
Right, so practice is done. We're in the car now. We have Chef as the driver, Gijs as the co-pilot, and I'm being driven because I'm in the back. So,
and you're the DJ.
And I'm the DJ, that's for sure. So yeah, and we're on our way to The Hague to do some Topsport on tour. Supposedly it's going to be real nice.
Zo kapot. Hey,
dat was hem niet. Nee, dat was hem niet.
Nee, weet ik.
Haha, anticlimax. We just arrived at my dearest club. Did this. Gijs lost the match. And now he has to crawl.
He didn't only lose the match, but he also lost the match without scoring any points. So that's why he has to crawl under the table. Success,
huh? Hey!
Opkomst. Is voor mij helemaal niet erg. Dat betekent juist dat degenen die er wel zijn, alle vragen die ze hebben kunnen stellen. En ook met de training straks. Schieten, dan kun je misschien al zelf het verschil zien met wat bij jou gebeurt. Je zult bij Chef zien dat hij eigenlijk spanning op blijft bouwen totdat het helemaal afgewerkt is. Totdat hij helemaal gelost is. Hij gaat spanning opbouwen en hij blijft krachten bouwen en heeft ook een krachtige los. Ontspant op je schot. Trek je boog dus. En dit was Mick die probeert het echt ontspannen, maar het kan nog veel erger.
Nou. So I'm in the back of the limousine, the BMW limousine driven by the chauffeur. Mr. Chef, Mr. Vandenberg. And we have this farmer right over here. And we just came back from my club. Had the top sport on tour. It was amazing. There were a lot of enthusiastic people. People that wanted to learn, had good questions. And I hope they enjoyed the evening as much as we did, because we thought it was amazing.